This is me. You're probably wondering why I'm hanging onto the side of the building. Well, here's my story. From the night before, I had too much to drink. I guess you can see that. Something I did the night before must have somehow led to me being punched in the face. Walking to get the mail, for some reason, didn't feel like it was going to be anything good for me. You know I'm not one. Looking at this letter, I knew that if she found out, she'd kill me. I don't wanna hurt you, but I need to breathe. At the end of it all, you're still my best friend.
What's that?
Nothing, just some jump.
I need some tea bags. God, you want some with the baby?
Don't worry, I'll get you some.
Oh, and don't forget to get me some chocolate as well. These cravings are killing me.
Don't worry, I'll get you some chocolate. I'm back in an hour. Three at the most.
Okay, bye.
Not telling her what I read was going to be on my mind all day. I had to get out of there.
Oh, and don't forget the tea bags.
I won't.
In the next few hours, I began to feel as though someone was following me. I guess it was just a gut feeling that anyone would have walking the streets alone. But rather my gut playing up, it wasn't my imagination. Someone was following me. For some unknown reason to me, someone wanted me hurt. After noticing these two guys following me for the past 10 minutes, I really wanted to get away as fast as I possibly could. There was no chance in that happening.
Ah! What do you want with me?
It's simple, Mr. Davis. You pay up or I'll hurt you.
Yeah, so if I were you, which lucky for you I ain't, I would pay or else you would suffer the consequences.
How did you know I were?
That doesn't concern you. The only thing that concerns you is that you repay the gaffer the money you loaned from him and then we'll leave you alone.
Come on, Carl. Let's leave this guy to think about his next payment.
Lily? Lily?
Who? What's the matter? Why are you panicking?
Not now. We need to pack.
What's wrong, Drew? What's going on?
I'll explain later.
Drew?
For now, we need to pack. Alright? Do you trust me, Lily?
Of course I do. I just need to know what's going on.
Okay, promise me you won't get mad.
What, you dad?
I'm in trouble, Lily. I borrowed money.
You borrowed money? How could you do such a stupid thing and not talk to me about it first?
That's the point. How could I tell you I was in debt? I borrowed money for the flat.
Drew, I thought we could talk about things this bad. I thought we could rely and be honest with each other.
I know. I made a stupid mistake. Do you promise to come with me? I'll tell you everything.
Come on, we gotta move.
I'm going as fast as I can.
Look, I'm sorry about all.
Lily? Lily!
listen. Now, you know the reason you're here. You know why you're here. You thought I'd forget. But you know what, Drew? I never forget.
Oh, I bet you weren't expecting that, were you?
This is your end game. This is your plan.
This isn't what I wanted. I've been a pawn the whole time. I needed somebody on the inside. Somebody who knew you. I knew your every single move.
Who'd want to help you?
Haven't you figured it out already?
Lily?
Yes, Drew?
What the hell are you doing here?
I've been with Damon the whole time. You had my money and I wanted it back.
You went through all this? All the time we spent together? Even the baby? No, no, no.
I'm sorry.
The baby's not yours.